generation that ends it for good. Malaria must die so millions can live.